Belarus's 2010 world champion, Sergey Martynov, who is currently ranked number one in the world, entered into the final in first position with a perfect score of 600 points, a two-point advantage over the others. The two-time Olympic Games bronze medalist, shooting in the tens, kept the lead. It was the fifth shot where he shot a 9.6, which depleted his advantage to a mere 3/10 of an advantage over Germany's Henry Jungheinel. Shooting a 10.8 on his seventh shot and again on his ninth shot, the four-time World Cup final gold medalist regained his advantage, finishing with a total of 703.2 points and another gold medal to add to his great collection. It was Norway's 2009 World Cup final gold medalist, Vebjørn Berg, who was the great climber of the competition. The one-time World Cup silver medalist entered into the final with a total of 596 points and in seventh place. Shooting a 10.8 and a 10.7 on the first two shots, the 30-year-old shooter started his rise to the podium. After the third shot, Berg had climbed up into fourth place, and after shooting a 10.4 on his fourth shot, landed him in third. Fluctuating between fourth and third through the sixth through ninth shots, the Norwegian shooter nailed a 10.6 on his last shot, bumping himself up the scoreboard to win the silver medal with the highest score of the final, 105.7 points and a total of 701.7 points. Bronze medal went to Germany's silver World Cup medalist in Beijing this year, Henry Jungheinel. The 22-year-old shooter entered into the final in second place with a total of 598 points. The German shooter held on to second place throughout the seventh shot, then falling into fourth place after the eighth shot where he shot a 9.5. Shooting a 10.5 on his last shot secured his position on the third step of the podium with a total of 701.5 points and his first World Cup final medal, the bronze, to the cheers of the German spectators. Fourth place went to the second German in today's final, 31-year-old Armin Rothmund, who finished with a total of 701.4 points. Fifth place went to Israel's 2006 World Cup final bronze medalist, Guy Starek, with a total score of 701.0 points. Sixth place went to Australia's 2008 Olympic Games bronze medalist, Warren Potent, with a total of 699.9 points. Seventh place went to the United States of America's 2002 junior world champion, Joseph Hein, with a total of 698.8 points. And eighth place went to India's Joydeep Karmakar, who finished with a total of 698.7 points.